All right, understood. I got a 264 coming east, got headroom towards 2 east. He won't be coming at you, just he needs you interlocking over.
Roger, wait for 264.
CL3, DNH.
CL3, over.
Yeah, we're going to be looking to go track 5 to 2 east behind that 16R once everybody's cleared up, over.
Nice.
All right, when the smoke clears, we'll get you in track 5 to east, over.
Roger.
Susquehanna action, all right. Lucky.
16R restricting TV. No.
Hey, all right, here to come. Alright, let's see what else I got lined up besides the standard SD60Es that they normally do. Yeah, anybody knows why that is? You know, why NS runs a lot of the SD60Es in the front whenever they have them latched up, you know? It just seems like whenever they have them, they put them up front for some reason. Like, it has to be like some kind of rule or standard. Even though 16R was one of the heaviest trains to run out north through here, never really put DPUs on it. Just got washed. bet they'd be pretty good. Get to finish it, I guess. Almost missed that one. I was looking in my bag. Wow, not that long of a 16R at all, really.
Get in there, check track 4 for geometry training. There were 2 engines. I guess both those engines need to come over here.
Right, put our cars to 1 and grab the power off the geometry.
The geometry train is down there at QD. I gotta reposition myself because CL3 is coming down. I think they're next. Awesome. Here comes CL3. Let's see what CL3's got today. two SDs. Oh, three. Oh, hey. The Silver Suskie. Another whole train in the frame. There goes CL3. There next, the 264. I'm gonna see it. I wanted to get dark. There it goes. There. And the sky blows it out.
Double check. Good job. One check.
21. That line number 18 that I said to put to 10, just put that back to 17 for now.
There we go, right there. All right, let's go see if we can check out that geometry unit. Take a close-up, better look at it. Pretty cool, I heard it was down here. Too bad I ain't catching it going by, but look at that, nice. I had to tilt the camera way down so that way like the sky doesn't blow it out, so you'll watch. See? Like maybe like right about there is like, yep. Sky looks pretty nice, you know? Nice big tall clouds and everything. Look at that. Pretty. But it blows it out, the picture quality somehow, you know? I mean, this is just like a $400 camera, pretty much. But nice. Yeah, let's zoom in a little more here. Another SD60E. All right, let's get back.